That's hypnotic.
What are you? Why are you so pretty?
Okay, it's Jeremy. It's gonna be like a gloss. Squirrels. I hope that you're all well. In today's video, we will be unboxing number 18 of all of our little calendars. And we are going to start once again with a glossy box. And in this little drawer, a little black drawer, we have a Lottie London. I'm always happy to see Lottie London. I don't actually know a lot about the brand. I just feel like it's young and fun and not too expensive. And anything I've had from them before, I've actually quite liked. So, all positive vibes for me. And this is the setting powder. Yeah, Ready, Set, Go setting powder in True Translucent. I already have this. And this is nice and sealed. So I'm just going to pop this into one of the eBay boxes. It's actually a really good setting powder. It's like a loose powder. And it really is translucent. It's pretty good. And it's really not very expensive. If I remember correctly, it's like €6 or something. Always happy to get Lottie London. Glossy box are going to win today again, I think. And since it is the winter, I'm not really using very much setting powder. It's more in the summer I use it. The warmer months. So mine is still pretty full. Okay. A nice start to the day. Glossy box. Okay, let's move on to Blissim, which is another one of these big boxes with the like gold stripes that remind me of blinds. That sounds so nice. That's hypnotic to me. Okay, let's see what's inside. Oh yeah, quite a small tube. Is that Glime or something? I recognize the colours. Is it Glime? No. Gotta plump it up. Lip plumping serum. Ooh. Be Fresh. I like Pina Colada. Plumping lip serum with hyaluronic acid and coconut oil. What makes it plumping? Paraben-free, lip-loving ingredients and 100% vegan. Let's see if it's sealed or not. I don't think so. Yeah, no. Okay. Okay, it's serum-y. Gonna be like a gloss kind of thing. No, is it? Well, it's kind of. It smells fruity. Little goes a long way. I'll keep it on my lips and let you know if I feel anything. For now, I'm not really feeling much. You know, like plumping, lip plumping things usually have like some sort of spices in it or some sort of ingredient that will irritate the lips to plump it up. But for now, I'm not really feeling anything. And it's not sticky like a gloss, thank goodness. Okay, I'm gonna get some use out of this. I don't know if it is plumping though. I'll have to actually check that out. Draw in moisture, lock it down for plumped, supple lips. Oh, is it just because it's moisturizing that it's going to plump up your lips? Maybe it's just that. It's
It's a lip serum. Well, I like it. I prefer this than something that was going to sting my lips, or like some sort of lip balm that says it will protect my lips but it'll actually make them worse. We'll see. I'll have to test out and see if it makes it worse or not. Okay. Let's move on to the French Beautiful Box. And we have routine number 3, Sublimant. Like sublime, making something pretty, I guess. €12.80. Sors de ton bain et prends le temps de sublimer tes 10 doigts. Okay, so when you like get out of your bath, I don't take baths, so I will not be. So take the time to sublime. I don't know. Is it just make look better your 10 fingers? I don't know. Sometimes when you try to translate like a sentence, there's just one word that just blocks it. I know what it means, but like I can't think of how to say it in English. I'm sorry. A lot of squirmy worms in there. Then we have what looks like a polish in here. Yes. Okay, that makes sense. So get out of your bath. I don't know why. Because it's part of like the little routine. And make your fingers look pretty. With this kind of burgundy color. All tigers. Green, like green. And vegan. And this is in 208 Night Red. Okay, so I don't really use any polish anymore. I get my nails done in the salon as of like the beginning of this summer. So I don't really use any polishes anymore. So this will be getting popped into one of the eBay boxes. I'll try and get them up at the beginning of January. Because I do have a big stock of stuff that I need to. I'll maybe like do two at the same time again. That might be nice. Okay, so I mean, I think it's always pretty nice to get a polish, just not something I need at the moment. If I was still using polish, I would be happy. Okay, so let's have a little look at the My Little Box, which is quite big for today. It's like a big square and it's quite heavy. Big square box. Some different patterns on it, like kind of paisley wallpaper kind of thing, and then what looks like some text for the mystery. Okay, I feel like I can't open it. I need to turn it around. There we go. Oh, it's a box in a box, and it's a pretty box. Look how colorful that is. Wow, what is it? What are you? Why are you so pretty? Clean Zero Cleansing Balm from Banila Co. I have no idea who Banila Co is, but my goodness, is that pretty. Look how pretty that packaging is. Oh my goodness. Banila. Oh, and it's textured. And has like a little sticker on it that says it's genuine. Genuine Melina. Maybe there are some fakes out there. Oh, even the little sticker to close the box to say it's sealed is like 3D with little smiley faces on it. I don't know if you can see that. Okay, so how to use. With clean hands, take a small amount on your palm using the spatula. Number 2, apply the balm on dry face and gently massage in circular motions to melt away the makeup. Number 3, add water and emulsify. Then wash your face with lukewarm water. So it removes the makeup. Clean It Zero Cleansing Balm Original is a hyaluronic cleanser. No, hypoallergenic. Sorry, I'm just so used to hyaluronic acid being in everything. It's a hypoallergenic cleanser that transforms from sherbet-like texture to smooth oil when applied to your skin. It's formulated to remove waterproof makeup and even excess oil and dirt all in one simple step. As color of the texture comes from its natural acting ingredients, color fading may happen. Okay, that's fine. Like, not on your face. In the product, I think. Let me open this up. Can I open it from the bottom to not... I need to cut the sticker. I don't want to. Okay, so there's the little spatula that comes in its own little pouch. It looks like this little plastic tray that it's in will sit on top of the pot, maybe. Yeah. Well, it looks like frosted glass, but it's plastic. Sounds great, doesn't it? Clean It Zero. I have a feeling that this might be an expensive product, guys. Ooh, it's sealed. What do you guys think? Should I try it myself or should I pop it into one of the EP boxes? Oh, I'm very tempted to try it myself, though. Although I don't usually wear waterproof makeup very often, so I wouldn't need it for that. I'm torn, guys. I'm like Natalie Imbruglia right now. Should I? It's very pretty, but it is a cleansing balm, which is something I don't really enjoy using. But maybe I would like this one, guys. Ooh. I want to smell it. But what if I smell it and I don't like it? And then I can't put it in the EB boxes. It's made in Korea. How many mils are in this? It's like quite a large pot, but like you can tell that there's a lot of empty space between the outer part and where the actual product is. Can you see that line there? Probably written on here though. It's 50 mils. So quite a nice size. Oh, I'm gonna keep it for eBay boxes, guys. I know I'm really tempted, but I feel like I would just... I just want to know what it smells like and I won't use it. I'm just not much of a cleansing balm person. I don't know, I'm just so more into like micellar water and just simple. Oh, I don't know. No. Okay, I'm keeping it for eBay. Just because it is so, so cute. And I think one of you guys would definitely enjoy using this. If you like cleansing balms and stuff. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, let me grab everything back together. And we can have a little look at the full. So there we have it for today. A pretty nice day, actually. It's definitely not been a disappointing one. Lottie London. Always, always happy to get Lottie London. Even if I put it into eBay boxes, I know someone's going to enjoy it. And I do like this brand. And I do like this product. I actually use it, so that's cool. Then this one. What was the brand again? Be Fresh. I don't feel anything weird on my lips, like nothing is tingling. Like throughout this whole video I've had it on my lips and nothing has like tingled. It's not dried down as such, but it definitely doesn't leave any kind of like stickiness on it. So I think I'm gonna enjoy using this. Hyaluronic acid and coconut oil. That's nice. I'm gonna like it. So something from me. And then the polish from All Tigers. It's a deep, deep red. What's it called again? Night red. It's like a burgundy red. And then the Clean It Zero cleansing balm that seems just so cozy and cute. Korean skincare. So, so sweet. So, a very nice day. The 18th has been a nice day for all of the boxes, in my opinion. Who has won for today? For me, it's out of these two. I feel like my little box has to have won today. Yeah, for once, my little box has won. Some of you actually have been enjoying the My Little Box just because it's a bit different. But I have to say that I'm more towards this end. But today, My Little Box is the winner for me. What about you guys? Is it number one, Glossy Box? Number two, Blissine? Number three, my beautiful box. Or number four, my little box. Which one's the winner? Okay. So, let me grab the tea for today and we can get into that sleepy, cozy blanket scratching outro. And the tea for today is the black tea with the forest fruits, which isn't my favorite. I have to say, out of the six, definitely the lavender one is the worst one for me, but this is not far behind. Well, actually, the lavender is the worst one by quite a bit, and this is maybe like behind it, you know, but closer to the other ones than it is to the lavender one, if that makes sense. Okay, so yeah, the teas have been a little samey. I'll do like maybe on the last day I'll show you all six teas and I'll put them in order of which ones I like the best and which ones I don't like. Okay, so that is everything I have to show you for this evening. I hope that you enjoyed this video, that you found it relaxing, a little interesting, fun. See what was in all those little boxes. If you're looking for any extra content from me at the moment, I have two other channels, always linked below, and of course my Patreon, which is always linked below too. They have been enjoying a few lo-fi videos from me this month, and early access to all of these advent calendar videos. I try to change it up every now and again, but there are a lot of regular perks too. And if that's not something you're interested in or able to, just watching these videos and hitting the like button is already a lovely way to support this channel. If you made it to this part of the video without falling asleep, I would like you to put up a little deer emoji in the comments. If there is a reindeer, you can pop a reindeer in there. If not, just a little deer. It's fine. You can just pop that in with your normal comment, letting me know what you got today in your calendar, which one you like best, anything you like. And if you are far too sleepy, you can just pop that emoji by itself. I don't know what you mean. Okay. So, I hope every single one of my festive sleepy squirrels are well, wherever you are in the world. happening around you, if you celebrate Christmas or not, I hope that you can find your own. For example, if you are in Wolverhampton in England, like my lovely, lovely patron, Amy. Hey, Amy. I hope you're well. Thank you for all of your lovely, lovely support. And I hope that you all have a lovely, lovely 18th. And I'll see you tomorrow.